Om Shri Sai Ram. Thought for the day. Happiness generally relates to bodily comforts and is transient. Such temporary pleasure comes to us for a few moments, but very soon plunges us into deep sorrow. But the kind of bliss that one gets through the soul, Atma, is permanent, pure, and selfless. Hence, spiritual education, Brahma Vidya, advocates that love must be cultivated for love's sake only. You must not express love to merely obtain material benefits. If love is showered to win temporary benefits, that it will last for a very short time only. Divine Atma symbolizes eternal truth and is permanent. Therefore, prema attached to Atma will be true and permanent. This infinite love and eternal truth is present in every being, Jiva. If we focus on developing love and truth for its own sake, then we will experience bliss supreme. That is why the Upanishads advocate selfless love as satyasya satyam, or the truth of truths.